Hey guys, Vivi-chan here. Hope you guys are doing well. So we're going to continue with more of Attack on Titan Season 3, Episode 20 or Episode 57. Alright, let's just get into it and play. Yeah, it feels like the setting is like Nazi Germany, so like 1930s, 1940s maybe? The church, is that the church? Is there gonna be no opening again? Anohi, oh my god, like the music is just elevated. Yeah, see, look, they have cars and blimps and. Erdians. Is it kind of like, you know, how Nazis and Jews and that bank? Wow, it's so pretty. Like that huge big sky. Internment zone. Oh shoot, they left the gates, the. Punishment. Oh my god. All right, you beat him up and then. Oh! Damn! Damn! Did the police? Yeah. And then, like, did they keep Grisha, like, there? Yeah. You can't complain. You can't do anything. The higher ups. Yep. Is this the real history? Is that like Walmadia Rosina? Man, it's like the brainwashing is so true, but everyone is scared of death. Oh, Fritz. Yeah, I was thinking like if they fall in love and okay, they had a kid, the son. Yeah. This was the spoiler, I know. Yeah, the Zeke. Yeah, so Zeke has royal blood in him. He can. Yeah, but he was like, oh, the father told us lies, but maybe Zeke has been told lies. Well, so that was the picture. Nine. Okay, so that's why he went. Oh. Oh. Man, this kid must be so confused. Oh, he ratted them out. Oh. Inside the walls as race of the devils. Oh, so that's. Oh, so then when they wanted him to leave, they injected them with the serum. Yeah, the sister, huh? You gonna tell him to shoot him? Oh, they need one out there. And then when they transform, they're gonna chase him. Oh, it was that guy. The other guy was just cooperating. You're gonna do one more, you just jump on that guy. Oh, this is too scary. So all of the people out in the forest, like running around, are like outside of Wall Rose and whatnot. They're just the citizens. They're just the Eldians. His wife. Wait, is that Titan the one that ate his mom? Oh my gosh, such karma, ate his second wife. Like, I think, I'm not sure. Oh, well, it's just her bedhead, but damn. Yeah, he ate his dad, so he's got some of his dad's memories too, right? Oh, he remembered that he ate his dad. And he remember Yeah, the one his stepmom was the one who ate his real mom. Oh my God. Yeah, if you can do one thing, jump on that guy. Take him with you. Disgusting. Damn, they're just like discriminating and. Nani? Why? But thank you. Well, no witness except them two. He's also one of the ones from the earlier ones. That's what you get. Oh. And he's the one who teaches us and. That's all we get? Damn it. I have to skip to the preview. I cannot wait. Shingeki no Kyojin. Flippin' hell. See you guys for next reaction. Peace out.